Hey guys, Mason here. We're gonna play the Crew 2 for the second time. I'm excited. I'm excited to see your reactions and yeah. I've done a lot of things off camera. I've actually bought the game, so it's mine. So that's a big nice. They got a whole ton of stuff. Four. If you aren't familiar with cars, the R34 is a really solid effort car. And in the JDM industry. Japanese mess part. And also this what is it? Oh, my brain just went fuzzy. Like sometimes happens. So like when it gets fuzzy.
To reach Daytona, home of the famous Daytona International Speedway. Time to speed up.
Literally zero original parts. Anything that can be upgraded is upgraded. So I have a lot of more money. I'm gonna see if there's like a car I really want in here. No. Oh, I wasn't one of them a minute ago. It's okay. They're all gonna be coming up from Florida. The Daytona, Florida. This is the Street Racing HQ. Really? One like a. Category. Interesting. Interesting drift edition vehicles. That I wouldn't think would be drift edition. I already have this guy, which I personally do really like. It's snowing. It's just snowing. It's so cool. It's snowing. It's in the we'll be right back. reminds me of, like, the first